Hello, we have today for repair a Dell all-in-one computer, all-in-one Dell Inspiron 1 is the model. The symptoms of the failure are when we plug the power supply, we are pressing the power button and nothing happens. Nothing draws power, no spin, we've got nothing. So we must diagnose and solve this problem. We will check together and see what will happen. We move the power supply. Clear. We are checking the voltages. We have 19 volts and one ceramic capacitor. We have inside another ceramic capacitor that is taking some voltage. I don't think this is the... No, it's not. It's the LVDS connector. This is the screen cable. I think the best way to check is to remove the board, plug in power supply, we're pressing power on button, nothing happens. Well, can now check the voltage. Volt here, this coil, CPU recovery. Much better getting power. This coin is 11.94 volts. This coin is 3.3 and the 5 volt, which I think will be here. Is the 19 volt rail what I am measuring here. I have no voltage. So we must find out what is happening with your coil. Have 19 volts here. We have nothing. Like the power and check with the voltages. I can find 19 volt. I can find 12 volts. You can find 10 volt. There should be 3 and 5 volt voltage. Have no 5 or 3 volts. We must find excuse me. Hello again. We are back for this Dell 1 repair. After a little research, I couldn't find the schematics of this specific board, but I have found the schematics of this power management IC, Realtek 8206B, which is the IC that is responsible for the 3.3 and the 5 volts. I will be quick and plugging the power supply. And we'll check the voltages and the DC volt in pin 16 is the output of the 5 volts. It is 0. The enable one pin is this, and chip has enabled the 5 volts. On the opposite side, there are 3.3 volts. Phase 2, the output of the 3.3 volts, 0, and the also the enable pin, the enable 2, 0. So we have a short, maybe a bad chip here, maybe a bad chip, and we have a short on the 5 volt output. This is not an assumption, but I have already checked the I'm removing the DC. The DC power supply. I have already checked the for short, and there is one. I will test it in diode mode for you. We have that probe on the ground, and the other probe in the 5 volt output. 5 volt output. You see it is dead short. Dead short. Short of ground. This is not short. Not shorting. It's a short ground and now we must find the short for the case of the5 volt output. We must find the short, so I am going to inject some power. One volt, just to be sure that no further damage will accidentally done. So I am putting the power supply negative on the ground pad and I am injecting 1 volt. You see, they are short. 2.3 amps is a dead short for me. I will try to find the short. Clamp negative on the board, now a negative cable on the, you see that I have 4.8. Amperes consumption. I want to find the short. I would like to find the short. So I will switch on, switch the camera, and I will try to spot. Spot a hot spot. Sounds funny, but this is the truth. I want to spot a hot spot. should get extremely hot. Oh. Something here that is hot enough. So let me switch to the microscope. This is hot. He's drawing 3 points. Five arms. I will check for short. Yes, this is the short. See, this capacitor I think is the problem. C350. So I will remove this cap and check again for short. Yeah, we'll try another way. Here goes. Right. Hit air hot air station. Is it not? proper solution for this removal. I will check within the capacitor. It doesn't fly to the sixth dimension. You see it's rotated. Now we'll check here. It's not short anymore, so I will try to power on. I will cool down a little by alcohol this spot. I think my hot air station needs alignment, the nozzle is not good anymore, I must change the nozzle. So, I will power on my power supply, see, there's no pump, drone, you see? Okay. Now I will switch cameras and let you see. Cables, more power supply. The power supply. And I will measure. Oh, we have a light, you see. We have a light. See, we have a light. If you don't, watch it. We have a light. Maybe it can be powered on. Let me. Press the power button and see what happens. Yes, it is powering on. That was the fault. A short in, I will close this now. I will now put the things back on the Dell all-in-one board. See what will happen. Wait a minute to get my Dell. Okay, I want to screw it all back. The motion must replace the capacitor that I have removed. Although it's not important because this capacitor is smoothing the voltage 5 volt. Supplying to the board. I must plug both cables. See if the short. Very difficult. More very difficult. Burn this faster. But we must be sure. To deliver the computer to the customer with confidence that our call is good and we are okay to go. So now I will boost my AMOLED plug in the power supply, power green light again. We have a screen. Look, it's boot upside down, including Windows. You see, we won. Thank you so much for watching. Put everything back, find the capacitor. That's all. Thank you for watching. See you next time.